3. Hello. This is the Cambridge English Starters Listening Test. Look at part one. Now look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
This photo's really good. Who are the people in it?
Some friends and some people from my family.
Who's the boy with short hair? Is that your brother Nick?
Yes, that's Nick. He's waving at the camera.
Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
Can you see my mom?
Is her name Pat?
That's right. It's Pat. She's getting some flowers.
They're beautiful.
Yes, she loves flowers.
2.
Can you see that man? He's holding a box of apples.
Yes.
His name's Sam.
Sam's standing in front of some watermelons.
Yes, he is.
3.
Who's that girl? She's wearing purple trousers.
Is she eating a banana?
Yes.
Her name's Anna.
Anna. That's a nice name.
4.
Can you see the girl in a skirt? Her name's Lucy.
Lucy.
Yes.
I like the fish on her t-shirt.
Yes, me too.
5.
Do you know that old man?
The one with the hat?
Yes.
That's my grandpa. His name's Tom.
Oh, cool. My grandpa's name is Tom.
Now listen to part one again. 1.
Can you see my mom?
Is her name Pat?
That's right. It's Pat. She's getting some flowers.
They're beautiful.
Yes, she loves flowers.
2.
Can you see that man? He's holding a box of apples.
Yes.
His name's Sam.
Sam's standing in front of some watermelons.
Yes, he is.
3.
Who's that girl? She's wearing purple trousers.
Is she eating a banana?
Yes.
Her name's Anna.
Anna. That's a nice name.
4.
Can you see the girl in a skirt? Her name's Lucy.
Lucy.
Yes.
I like the fish on her t-shirt.
Yes, me too.
5.
Do you know that old man?
The one with the hat?
Yes.
That's my grandpa. His name's Tom.
Oh, cool. My grandpa's name is Tom.
That is the end of part one. Part two. Look at the picture. Listen and write a name or a number. There are two examples.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
It's Matt.
Matt. Is that M-A-T-T?
That's right.
And how old are you?
I'm eight.
Eight?
Yes.
Can you see the answers? Now you listen and write a name or a number. One.
Would you like to see my classroom?
Yes, please.
We're making a wall of monster pictures.
Wow! How many children are in your class?
It's a small class. 19.
19 children. That's good.
Two.
There are lots of monster pictures here.
Yes. There are 14.
14?
Yes. Some children aren't here today.
I see.
Three.
This is my monster picture.
What's your monster's name?
Well, it's a girl monster. Her name is Grace.
That's a nice name. Is that G-R-A-C-E?
Yes, Grace.
Four.
Your monster's got a lot of eyes.
Yes, she's got 12.
12 eyes? Wow!
Yes.
Five.
Whose is this picture? The one with the jellyfish monster.
It's my friend Bill's. You spell his name B-I-L-L.
Bill. Okay. His monster is very scary.
Yes, it is. And ugly.
What a great classroom.
Thanks.
Now listen to part two again. One.
Would you like to see my classroom?
Yes, please.
We're making a wall of monster pictures.
Wow! How many children are in your class?
It's a small class. 19.
19 children. That's good.
Two.
There are lots of monster pictures here.
Yes, there are 14.
14?
Yes. Some children aren't here today.
I see.
Three.
This is my monster picture.
What's your monster's name?
Well, it's a girl monster. Her name is Grace.
That's a nice name. Is that G-R-A-C-E?
Yes, Grace.
Four.
Your monster's got a lot of eyes.
Yes, she's got 12.
12 eyes? Wow!
Yes.
Five.
Whose is this picture? The one with the jellyfish monster.
It's my friend Bill's. You spell his name B-I-L-L.
Bill. Okay. His monster is very scary.
Yes, it is. And ugly.
What a great classroom.
Thanks.
That is the end of part two. Part three. Look at the pictures. Now listen and look. There is one example. Which sport can they watch on TV now?
What would you like to watch on TV, Dad? Table tennis.
It's not on now, and there's no basketball on TV today.
What can we watch then?
Let's watch the hockey.
Can you see the tick? Now you listen and tick the box. 1. What does Alex want from the clothes shop?
Do you like this jacket, Alex?
No, Mom. I don't like the color, but this baseball cap is really cool.
Would you like it?
Yes, please. I can wear it with my favorite soccer shorts.
2. Where is Kim's tablet?
Where's my tablet, Dad?
I don't know, Kim. Is it on the cupboard in the kitchen?
Oh, it's here in the living room, under the mirror.
Good.
3. What is Ben's favourite food?
I love this fish, Ben. Do you like it?
It's okay, but it's not my favourite food. I like meat.
Me too. Sausages are my favorite.
Meatballs are mine. I love them, Eva.
4. Which animal is May's new pet?
Can I come and play with your dog, May?
Yes, and you can see my new pet.
Great! Is it a cat?
No, I have a goat.
5. What is in Dan's school bag?
Dan, have you got a ruler and an eraser in your bag?
Yes. Do you want them?
Yes. And some crayons, please.
Sorry, they're not in my bag. They're at home.
Now listen to part three again. 1. What does Alex want from the clothes shop?
Do you like this jacket, Alex?
No, Mom. I don't like the color, but this baseball cap is really cool.
Would you like it?
Yes, please. I can wear it with my favorite soccer shorts.
2. Where is Kim's tablet?
Where's my tablet, Dad?
I don't know, Kim. Is it on the cupboard in the kitchen?
Oh, it's here in the living room, under the mirror.
Good.
3. What is Ben's favourite food?
I love this fish, Ben. Do you like it?
It's okay, but it's not my favourite food. I like meat.
Me too. Sausages are my favourite.
Meatballs are mine. I love them, Eva.
4. Which animal is May's new pet?
Can I come and play with your dog, May?
Yes, and you can see my new pet.
Great! Is it a cat?
No, I have a goat.
Five. What is in Dan's school bag?
Dan, have you got a ruler and an eraser in your bag?
Yes. Do you want them?
Yes. And some crayons, please.
Sorry. They're not in my bag. They're at home.
That is the end of part three. Part four. Look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
Look at this girl's bedroom.
Yes, I think she likes teddies a lot.
Can I colour them?
Okay, colour the teddy on the floor pink.
Great, I'm colouring the teddy on the floor now.
Can you see the pink teddy? This is an example. Now you listen and colour. 1.
Which teddy can I colour now?
The one on the poster.
It's catching a ball.
Yes, do that teddy blue.
Okay, I'm doing that now.
Look at that teddy. It's a clock.
Wow! Can I colour that teddy red?
Okay, that's a good colour.
I'd like a teddy with a clock on it.
Me too.
There's a very big teddy in this bedroom.
Between the bed and the desk?
Yes. I want to colour that teddy yellow.
Okay, that's nice.
Four.
Can you see that teddy on the chair?
Yes, it's wearing glasses.
Colour that teddy green.
Okay, that's a good colour.
Five.
Let's colour a teddy brown now.
Okay. Which one?
The teddy on the girl's dress.
On the girl's dress? Okay.
Well done. This is a nice picture now.
Now listen to part four again. 1.
Which teddy can I colour now?
The one on the poster.
It's catching a ball.
Yes, do that teddy blue.
Okay, I'm doing that now.
Two.
Look at that teddy. It's a clock.
Wow. Can I colour that teddy red?
Okay, that's a good colour.
I'd like a teddy with a clock on it.
Me too.
3.
There's a very big teddy in this bedroom.
Between the bed and the desk?
Yes. I want to colour that teddy yellow.
OK, that's nice.
Four.
Can you see that teddy on the chair?
Yes, it's wearing glasses.
Colour that teddy green.
OK, that's a good colour.
Five.
Let's colour a teddy brown now.
OK. Which one?
The teddy on the girl's dress.
On the girl's dress? OK.
Well done. This is a nice picture now.
That is the end of the starters listening test.